Blim Bar Chicken Charmaine, Hote MK, no, not MK. Let me start it over. That's the old me. Blim Bar Chicken Charmaine, Hote AKA Big War, and a whole bunch of other AKAs. The Sobering Podcast, listening session, another episode.
Yeah.
You know the vibes.
You know the vibrations. Hey, yo, it's Big Fred, AKA Young Love Life, because my stumptoe's groundbreaking.
Oh, that's beautiful. Kiki Sova Fitz.
Yeah.
Hey.
Who we got, Gabriel?
Oh, my word. This is a very special one. I mean, he's a Sobering alumni.
Yeah.
You know, he'll knock your lights out like load shedding because he's in yoga.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, he's that dude that has those ad libs that go two, two, two.
Does it? Does it?
Yeah, man, and his chick bad like Michael Jackson, man. I'm on, man. Let's go, bro.
Your chick bad like misflavored anything.
You know?
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Let's go, man. Hey, I mean, his chick bad like, you know, Yeezy knockoffs, man. Come on, baby.
Yeah, man.
Huh? That's Tyson Sybateli.
Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Shout out. Shout out.
I mean, we don't know who Cyber is. Who the hell is Cyber?
Yo, bro, thank you. You've been saying it correct. Like, when people get it right, I'd be happy, bro. Like, it's so simple. Like, Sybateli.
Come on, bro.
It's easy, bro. But yeah, shout out everybody. You know, two, two, two. Yeah, I feel good.
That's good.
Man, it's a good moment. It's a good feeling. We here. We marked the register. We all present. And we present the prison mixtape.
Yeah, real mixtape shit.
Yeah. Now, on the note of real mixtape shit, you know, and you brought it into the new age, right? You know, mixtapes were tapes, and they had DJs on them, and DJs hosting them. But you decided to add a twist to it, and you've got a podcast hosting. Tell us about that, bro.
So, like, back then, the culture was always guided by what the DJ was playing, always. Like, you know, when you go to a club, the DJ set is compiled with whatever new song he's trying to put you on, whatever new sound, what. And the mixtapes from that era up until like the 2012, 2013s, always hosted by your DJ Drama, you know, Gangsta Grills, Don Cannon, the likes. And it was always like the DJ's job to guide and send the listener and put them onto the new content, right? So now we're in an era where people who are super strong in the media and the culture, like, have podcasts, and the podcasts guide and they dictate certain pop culture topics, you know, like they lead where the conversation heads. And now we have, well, I have three of the hip hop, you know, the top hip hop guys who speak on the culture here, who are always forward, who always find the people before they even bubbling, they put you on, always trying to push the culture forward. So it only made sense to have a mixtape hosted by what I call the DJs of right now, people who push the culture forward, the Sobering Podcast.
That's us.
Oh, that's who?
That's us.
Now tell us the direction that you've taken with the tracks on this mixtape, you know? And also, why go the mixtape route, you know? Because, like, you've just entered into a new venture, and people would probably expect you to jump into like album mode, but you here giving us something super raw.
It's crazy. It's like, you need to give yourself breaks in between projects, because if everything's an album, it leaves room for comparison. And it's like, I got this album experience, I expect this same experience or more different with the next effort. And it sets the expectations very high, and I don't want that. I want this to feel like fun, and I want to enjoy it myself. You know, I enjoy the process, and I want people to also feel this when they hear it tomorrow, right? So going into this, it was more so, how do I do a breather before going into another album again? You know, give myself room to experiment, give myself room to have fun. And nothing displays more skill and more creativity and fun than like a mixtape, because you treat it with the same. A mixtape is always before an album. It's treated like, yo, we here to build up hype for the project anyway. So you gear up with freestyles and blah, blah, and blah, blah. So I tried to approach it with that same vibe and that approach, with like the records starting and restarting and very much just banging. Because in the climate we're in right now, I think with the the sonics, like the mainstream sonics, urban contemporary kind of stuff, you know, like 808s, left and right, all these faster BPMs. What I wanted to do with this mixtape was step into that field from what people know from me, rapping about vulnerability at 80 BPM, you know, lo-fi kind of sonic, smooth chords. It was like this is the music I enjoy, but I'm also able to do this other music that I also enjoy. So stepping into this mixtape, it was very easy to do this because it was fun. Every song was not difficult. Every song just came, as I said, present. Like, you just had to be there if you wanted to be on the feature. We never overthought nothing. If something was hard, we were just like, scrap the song, bro. Just do another one. Yeah.
That's fire.
With that being said, I think we can get into the first joint, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. The first joint is called Playing With Fire, produced by Physique and Melange. Hey. The bros.
Sound man, turn us up.
Tyson Sybateli? Yeah. Brad Yoga?
Yeah. Lifestyle switching to Islam. I'm reading the rich homie Quran. My body double is God. I'm so lifted with arms, with hands close to my heart. My main goal is my friends, my dad, sisters, and mom. The homeboy with the out of town boys. And real friends, I wish would come around more. Show dates in your place, I'm always on tour. Mr. Tuba with my dogs, dog, we've been on all fours. Double back, I don't got enough from rap. I just lost my job for rap. Mama stressed, they wanna stop the crib. I heard enough of that. At the party praying, Lord help me where the bitches at. Bad dog, my bitches bag like zero brim fitted caps. Always seem to give my all to people who need me. When I need the most, it's getting difficult to talk. Last time my grand see me was on TV. After 5 years, I only saw her in the box. Tears on my face, blood stains on my old voice. Fear on my taste, tough breaks on my world choice. Trying to find a way for my conscience. Independent ways, never pay for my options. Ironed out blood ties, locksmith. Idols on my phone, having small fallouts with bros, feature falling heroes, it's a topic. Rest in peace, Ricky, in between while the plot stick. Late night texts for my bro like you got this. Thanks for my mom, you coming back, but I doubt it. Outlet, been in charge of nothing but my actions when I'm heated. Burning through the present and repeat it. Bye.
gotta say no, no. I don't trust, don't come around me, don't know, bro. They some birds like that old Wu-Tang logo. Not enough vibe, not enough vibe, not enough vibe, not enough.
The whole game is blind right now. At the present tense, nobody's better.
Nobody's better. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Came in hard, man.
Crazy.
Came in hard.
The beast just got him.
Yeah.
Not enough. Oh, baby. Huh? What's wrong with you, bro? Is everything all right?
Nah, I'm actually good, bro. I won't even cap you. I'm good. I'm happy.
I mean, like when we go into that joint and I mean the intro bars, that's when you talk about, you know, there's a lot of vulnerability there, a lot of uncomfortable bars, a lot of uncomfortable conversations there. I mean, you're talking about seeing loved ones after they've transitioned.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, also, you know, letting go of the safety net, which is letting go of your 9 to 5, you know, which is something that you've always just let us know and gave us a peek into, like, that world that you were juggling two worlds, the rap life and the employee life, you know? So how is that now, being a full-time rapper and also knowing that your time is so precious and sometimes you can't share it with loved ones?
Oh, that's actually the basis of, like, the entire tape. I'm like, that's a beautiful question. Cause while making this entire project and, like, stemming from even last year, I've had no time for a lot of relationships. Like, I haven't been present enough. And that's what this is about, really. The entire project, like, admitting that, trying to work on that. And that's why I love the opportunity that Sony's given me, you know? Cause, like, now I'm able to, like, give, like, 24/7 of, like, of my time into this career that I have, you know? So I'm able to now, like, dedicate some time to just making the music and not just work and music. Like, I had to make that time beforehand. But now it's like, there is time for that. And it's time to, like, see homies. It's time to link with this. It's time to do more new activities. Like, as I said, I've been reading a lot more. I'm doing more 3D design stuff. Shit like that.
Shit like that.
I heard you picked up an instrument too.
Yeah, I still suck. The bass guitar, yes. it's just there. I just, like, sample it. Like, I do random sounds and I sample it. Do some chops. I cannot play like that. I still need
not
to learn.
Not enough fire. Not enough fire.
With the 3D design stuff, I mean, we know that you've been someone who's been very hands-on now. Why would you choose to focus on that now when there's a whole backing system behind you now? Pause.
Because, bro, I don't know what it is with me, right? I don't like asking for help. Like, I want people to meet me halfway already. I'm already doing this thing before I ask for your help. It's crazy. But it's like, I also want to dictate how it looks, the style of it. Like, no, it can't be black. I remember there was one performance I had. I was like, no red lights, please. Like, I'm very specific with these things, bro. Like, I don't know what it is, but the artist in me says, yo, bro, 1, 2, 3. And I listen to that artist inside me. So that's why I want to challenge myself, bro. Like, why are we here? Everything in life, like every single practice, even as little as it is creative in its own way. So I want to, when I die someday, you know, I want to know that I've done everything. That's amazing. Like, when people look at me, they'd be like, yo, that's a super creative. Yeah.
What does everything look like, man? It's hard to imagine.
Between the 3D designing, producing, rapping better than everybody, I swear.
Trust me, we had it in the first round. We had it in the first round.
Yeah, that, between that, producing, 3D designing, the graphics with the homies, Oshoko and Tepo and the likes. What else do I do? The instrument. I'm a master instrument. Watch. And then the next is the piano. Yeah. And then from there on, it's movies.
Crazy.
Watch. I swear.
Yeah, you coming for everything, bro.
You got to.
Let's go.
You got to.
Yeah, that sounds like everything. I mean, I think maybe we should go into the next one.
Oh, yeah. The next joint.
What are we talking about? What is the next one?
Should I tell you a description of the next joint?
No, just go, what is it?
It's called No, man, no Comment featuring Tato. That's bro.
Yeah.
Man, drop that
tape. Yeah.
I love this song.
Let's go, DJ. Sound man.
Anytime now, sound man.
Listen behind.
There we go.
Let's go all the way up. Yo, guys, you can stand up. You can stand up.
Talking bed and breakfast, love me toppy. If it ain't up on Mandela's, let it go, homie. You can catch me shifting, still in traffic, feeling good, bitch. Buggy, lemon, Puma with my niggas, then we do shit. If I ain't go clapping, same boss, I double two things. Double up the price and pour some liquor, keep it moving. Need my friend and partners up, we yelling champions. And I'm lazy with my family, no one checks me. She a rider when I need her, like my techie. So you either play a part or no one see her, so you best be talking like.
Etile kepe kai pi bona le bole la palete gima di bisa deba fetura sweet sweet ra tabe lo ke tsa tshwanya mai saka le jara to maka lo ti mala na te fiti ga ke ra top doke renge tse gima ma hetla ka buima o palo lo he blaso re ties fela on ya get the name deep in a mix spark no garo ma et biolo st no a go botsa ga leta na ke le nye me jack can live with live yeah.
Yo, that was a lot.
That's a bomb burner, bro.
Whole lot of explosions.
All of the bombs were very appropriate on that song, bro.
Yeah, mixtape fashion.
Yeah, bro. Like, even the way you chopped up the episode and everything, how you added the vocals from that part. That's crazy, bro.
I appreciate it.
Yo, man. Fire. I mean, and you and you and Tato, bro, long-time collaborators, bro. Like, how is it now? I think you guys are, like, now in sync in terms of, you know what wavelength he's on. He knows what time you're on now. Like, how quick is it to, like, record with him now?
Like, I keep trying to explain the process of how... You're going to hear this with the story with, like, almost every song and every feature. Like, we were pretty much on the phone, like, in the morning. Like, we chat, like, every random 2 weeks or, like, every week, like, random call up. And it's like, so what's going on? Then he says, what's going on with Heza? She's like, I'm scheming on this, so I'm plotting on this. He's like, so what you got? I'm like, I got these other two joints, you know, the ones I made precisely for you. And then before he could play the second one, he played this one first. And he's like, you said you were going to Stu today. I was like, yeah. He's like, me too. We're going same place, of course. So then he landed, same time. He cooked. We're talking. Most of the time, we're just talking. I never even noticed that he was writing the whole time for the song. And then he knocked it out. Then he noticed that the song is 2 minutes, 22 seconds. Actually, it was 2 minutes, 21 seconds. He was like, just leave like a little bit and it goes into two. I was like, yeah. And we did that. It was very fun. As I said, every song, pretty much the features were just present. It was very much easy, casual. And I think with us, it's nice this time around because before we were always like, Let's compete. Like, rap-wise, let's compete. Like, back and forth, let's just rap. Every single time we link up, it's who raps better. It's that kind of thing, you know?
Is it still that competitive?
I don't lie, bro. He's the best. But, like, he's the best at being Tato Soul.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm the best in general.
That's 100%.
Oh, yeah. It's a big difference.
Yeah, but this is the first fun Tato and Tyson song with me, like, where it's like, yo, man, this joint is fun, bro. Yeah. Like, every other one, you're just like, oh, who's got the better bars? Or, you know, you guys are talking about serious topics and whatnot. But this one was like, yo, I haven't heard him a lot in the fun bag. This is a real fun bag. You took him to the fun bag, dog.
Yeah, and he unlocked a new flow, like, people aren't noticing. Because I seen him say something about my bro. I seen y'all's tweets. I see y'all. May I fight. But anyway, yeah.
Hey, man, we see them too, man. But no comment.
No comment. Exactly.
You feel me? All right, we done with that. That was track two. That ends, that's what? The length is 222?
Yeah.
Now let's rock with the three now.
This one's also 333. This wasn't planned.
Stop some my nigga. What tell my nigga?
Too much.
And this thing, you just want my blow my yarn. Yeah, me, no, you just wanna.
You look really nice.
Those nice things to look at.
Yeah. Those at the top when I'm rich.
Yeah.
Girls are the topic of this.
Yeah.
Send my girl shopping and shit. Now, shit, it's a lot on my list. I'm a bit of a jerk and they bit on my shit. White t-shirt with the braids on your niggas. No lies, my girls say the play for you niggas. They focused on rapping the hitters and with them. Like, damn. They tryna do what I did, that's fine. Girls that I hit double platinum and fire. Why when I'm single, you never reply? Still keep my miss and I miss on the side. Damn it. I say my name is Mechanic. These girls be driving me crazy. I doja that cat from a different planet. Yoga some days, what a talent. I can't die for pussy, I've already had it. You got a number and name and a tour of the place and she's saying you panic. Anyway, babe, what you chatting? You single? Is it him? Did you come with your mister? If you did, is your friend not the one that I met at that mixer? Two up, two down. I'm only focused on you now. I'm trying to make you my boo now. Trust me, I know what to do now. Two up, two down. Too many people to move out. I'm only focused on you now. Too many favors for who now? Jumping out cars, just focus. Bad girl walking make no sense. See you one time at the open. Bar by the rooftop, phone list. Talking with your friends. Talking that whole shit. Talking I notice. Baby, that old shit. Tell he I miss you. Tell he drop more shit. Tell he got issues. Tell he don't know shit. My name's let me go and waste your time. Don't do walks and I don't do hikes. This girl tall and I might just climb. I like him on short. Oh, that's my size. On your mind, say less. Don't even reply to text. Always hit your line. What's next? Coming through round five, get dressed.
I be dressed in Sunday best. But that's just Sunday as it gets. Pull up on me like you know what's like you know I'm in town. Oh, like it's slow. Oh, I hope you know.
Tyson,
ever had a girl like me? Tell me, can you handle me? Wife type to the DOT. To the baby, that's on me. Can you handle me? Have you ever had a girl like me? I'm the wife type to the DOT. DOT, yeah.
Two up, two down. I'm only focused on you now. I'm tryna make you my boo now. Trust me, I know what to do now. Two up, two down. Too many people to move out. I'm only focused on you now. Too many favors for who now?
All I need.
Yeah. That was beautiful,
up,
man.
Oh,
that was beautiful.
Man.
Two up, man.
It's two up, man.
Yeah.
That's what Flo Jones would call that shouty music.
Shouty. Yeah.
You know? Hey? I mean, you're one of the people that really know how to execute that bag in a classy, very enjoyable fashion, bro. Mm. Like, you know, it never sounds like you're forcing it.
Yeah, even the homies can listen to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, I sound gangster. I don't even lie. I sound cool as hell. Like, yo. These kind of stuff just come natural. And it's like, with especially that joint, I just wanted to like paint a picture with like both of the verses. Like you can actually see that scenario like play out. Cause it's not applicable to me entirely. Not at all. I'm good, me.
Nigga, I'm good.
I'm very good. It's just like, that's how I push myself to like try paint these scenarios, have this romantic scenery, pursuing someone, you know, courting, all of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounded cool as, and especially on the mixtape, I was like, let's give them like one R&B joint and then it's, nah, they're taken care of.
Do you know what's funny? When you sent us the track list to do the skits and shit, we're like, two of it's probably about gaming or something.
Yeah, we thought it was a video game.
Yeah.
I won't even lie to you. The name Two Up, it just sounds cool. I don't know what it means. It just sounds cool, bro. When we did the song and we finished, we're like, what are we going to call it? I tried to do a few names and then Physique was like, bro, those names suck. I like him. He's mad honest. Oh, because the name sucked. And then we're just like, Two Up. What's it going to mean? Like, it just feels good, bro.
Just the feeling.
Exactly. Hey, I mean, with us, we know Two Up is two player, man. You know, so it's like, you know, two joysticks, two players, you know, pause, whatever, yeah.
Yeah.
And then you and Nanette, how'd that hookup happen?
Again, like every feature is just somebody who's present. I'd like to send a shout out to like Gav. The only Gav actually hooked that one up. It was his idea. Genius. Like, cause I cooked up the joint and I was like, I had the joint. And he was just like, brother, he sees the vision. He knows where this can go. I should do this and this. Shift these ad-libs here. He knows who he's going to get. So we're chilling before heading to, I was going to speak on some panel. Where were we headed? We're headed to Spotify. Yes.
We're
going to speak on the panel.
How can you forget?
Bro, it's busy. These days it's busy. So we're headed to speak to the panel and she was supposed to come to the stool like at a certain time and she was like superstar late. So she showed up and she was just like, I got this. She was so chill. We spoke, blah, blah, blah. We heard the joint. She's like, you go. I handle this. Mm. Legit, by the time we got off the panel, I checked my phone. There was the zip file with the whole thing. I actually listened to it while I was there. Then we headed out. I was like, beautiful. Just amazing.
Amazing. That's a great story.
Yeah. That's a beautiful story. Yeah. Shout out to Gav for doing his job, man. You know what I mean? Like, yo.
For what you get paid for.
You know, I mean, a lot of them ain't doing their jobs out there, bro. So we have to shout that out for real, man. But beautiful song, something for the flowers, something for the ladies, because you know these rappers, Doug. Sometimes Kimajita fella, you know?
Deep.
Yeah, the squad deep level. So shout out to catering to the lady shouty music, you know, because we need that, man. Sometimes you riding with the lady and then all we can say is, yeah. You know, it's a little something for her, yo, man.
Yeah, it's an easy car ride joint, too.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
All right, man. Track 4.
Should I say the name?
Go ahead.
I Can Bet, featuring one of the best rappers.
Yeah.
What's up,
man? When I touch down on matters, niggas gathered up. When I touch down like Santa, I was bagging up. Dropped another album, I don't think your favorite's mad enough. When they drop the albums, y'all were quiet, they should pack it up. EPs never album stuff, mixtapes sound like album stuff. Say they barely trying, now you see what all that lying does. You not special. I fight my own opinions in the verse. Fuck a demon if she cheating, then I'm going through her purse. Must afford a disagreement at the dinner and it hurts. She know lying doesn't last, when I always put her first. I'm prone to put the wall between the lady with the curves. Used to switch the misses just to give these new baddies a turn. Hot topic, tell you first, flow like casual burns. Crazy talk from all my ops, I'm like, bro, I'll handle them first. Listen, bless you, bitch, these blanket forces meant for stomping shit. I just passed you niggas, you the op, bitch, you ain't stopping shit. We gon' pack you like trips out the province, so they're ganja lit. Aiming at you, aiming at the stars until my God, you'll chill. You niggas a lot of things, me, I've been the god of this. I don't fight my demons, I call angels like I'm Charlie Quick. Three bitches try and kick it, bury more pussies than coffins did. It could solve a problem quick, I put it where her tonsils live. I can bet you never put them rounds in. I can bet you never been a thousand. I can bet you don't know what you have. I can bet
bet you never been about this. Yeah, I can bet you never put them rounds in. I can bet you never been a thousand. I can bet you don't know what your house is. I can bet you never been about this.
I'm the big rooster in the movie. I be moving with the leading hen. Daddy's not around, now mommy's womb grooming weaker men. You know the reaper sense, but need to peep it from a deeper sense. You getting overcharged cause you don't know how much the dealer spends. Lead the fence, you got weak defense. They made you meet the rents. Please, you not a beast. We don't believe it when you beat your chest. It is only beef cause when you eat, you don't feed your friends. You barely meet your rent and from your CD might get 3%. Your favorite night. But this a different league of pen. I got two hands. Your favorite rapper needing 10. Jersey number 10. With the pen, I'm Leslie Maniatel. My midi is a 10. If you're the 10, it was hard to tell. Rushing toilets, only time you pushing peace. A tire on my whip, your favorite rapper's booking feet. Why my Jita starting beef? They know they can't afford to eat. Mamacita in my sheets just ordered me the Portuguese. Most, yeah, never been a jail or seen a quarter at least. Never seen a quarter key. Rappers spend their money on their grill, but their talk is cheap. Course we're not buying all that gangsta talk you often speak. Please.
I can bet you never put them rounds. I can bet you never been a thousand. I can bet you don't know what your house is. I can bet you never been about this. I can bet you.
People are doing anything to get a lick. That's why I'm
supposed to bet them and so. I'm a bitch.
Hollywood bet, sports bet, the bet way.
How fair.
All of it, bro.
Matter of the odds, you gotta bet.
Yup.
Yo. Yo, yo.
Whoever made that beat, the homie Melange produced that. Yeah, he's crazy.
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 Oh,
crazy.
My word. Oh, my word. Like, that's just like a bar fist, bro. Like when I touch down, like Santa, I'm bagging up.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Like when you eat, you don't feed your bros. What?
Yeah, he was spitting.
Nah, both of you guys were spitting, bro. Clash of the Titans for real, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Ooh, like
the beat
no,
to
man.
Go with, though.
The beat, the fire, beat. Bro. Like, nah, bro. But you were explaining while the joint was playing how you and Pretty, you guys have like you guys have a lot in the clip.
Yeah, no, we got a lot of joints. I think 3 or 4, you know? And so we got to use this one for like my tape. And I appreciate him. Like, I really, really respect that guy big time. Because he was like one of my favorite rappers for the longest time. Because he actually spits. Raps better than almost everybody. So last year when we were both nominated for that Lyricist of the Year thing at the SA Hip Hop Awards, he won, of course. I deserved it. He won, of course. But like, he deserved it. Like, that's Pretty, bro. You know, you gotta show, pay respect and all of that. So yeah, it was very easy. It was right after that. He even came up to me after he won. He was like, "You'll get him next time." I'm like, "I know, bro." But I was touched. I was touched. So yeah, we spoke a bit after. And then he was just like, "You got some shit?" I'm like, "Of course I got some shit." Sent, and it was so, again, he was present. Like, he sent the shit back same time. Like, he just did the thing. He was like, "I'm gonna make it even better." Then he even redid the verse and it sounded way polished. Ah, bro, I love that song, actually.
It worked.
Yeah.
Yo, bro. Kudos to you guys on that joint. Super fire, super hip hop, super rap. There's nothing else you can say about that, bro.
Real mixtape.
Real mixtape-ish.
Real mixtape energy. And as we keep it moving, as we proceed, Sound Man, drop us with another one.
It worked.
Combination.
I figured shit out, man. Yeah. I had to figure shit out. Everything going, we going. It's almost like I do not live in this house. I had to be in the moment. My boy got alone and the kid in the house. Just graduated, but moved from the city. I'm still in the city and now. I had to figure it. Table, they turning. These bridges gon' burn, but it worked. But not enough money on me going round. Up before call, my sister, I'm tired of flipping. No mama, my couch.
single spent how many meetings we meeting with people that doubt. Still trying to figure this out. Still trying to build what I wanted with just these recordings that come from the mouth. Swear I just ran out of fingers, so I'm making a point in this bitch so we count. Hoping this bitch that we out. How much you get for promoters is nothing, at least I was surfing the crowd. Watching you say by me now, cause I had to figure this out. Everything going, we going, it's almost like I do not live in this house. To be in the moment, my boy got a loan and the kid in the house. Just got you waited, but moved from the city. I'm still in the city and now I had to figure it. Table they turning, these bridges gon' burn, but it worked. It worked, 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 it worked. Still in this bitch in this house. It worked, it worked.
Kitso, you need to say what you just said, bro.
Yo, that is the most unexpected banger. Yeah. I didn't even expect the sound from you.
Exactly. That's what this entire project's
but
about.
But it still worked.
Yeah.
Bro, I was telling him, I was like, you know, when I heard that joint, that's when I decided, this guy really is the most exciting rap artist right now. Because you never know what you can expect. You don't know what you're going to get. All you can expect is dopeness.
Yeah.
But you never know what kind of dopeness it's going to be, bro.
Yeah, I remember that. Lucky packet lucky of dopeness.
Lucky packet of dopeness, bro.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, dog. Like, it's yeah, bro. Like, but Unpacked, it worked. I know you've told the story a lot, but like, because this is like a journey and this was like the culmination of that hard work that you've been putting in all these years. But, you know, just take us through that journey and getting to that point where you say that statement with your chest, like it worked, bro.
Yeah, so looking at my trajectory of last year, like putting out the project I did on my own, all of that, my project home, having it do so well, all the nominations, all the accolades, all these things, just the build up, what I've been working on my entire life, I felt like only last year is the audience actually like tapping in. So it felt good. And I felt like, okay, something can come out of this, you know. This is, I'm actually on the right path. This is what I'm meant to be doing, you know. Mm. And then earlier this year, this song is just to celebrate that and to celebrate a new journey. I'm also, now we're taking it further and whatnot. That's why it was initially the first single, because it's to celebrate all of that. Like, yo, we've been through it, lost songs, made new songs, dropped the project, it worked, fan base growing, skin glowing, all of that. Yeah, it's to celebrate that, yo, last year's journey and trajectory, everything worked. And to celebrate the like the collaboration of myself and Sony. It's like to say, yo, we here now, you know? Beautiful song.
Found a home.
Ah, you found home for real, bro. Found home for real, bro. Yo, man. But like, it's a celebratory joint, you know. It's a congratulations joint. It's a we here joint, and we feel that, bro. The energy is palpable, bro. But yo, as we keep it moving, it's the listening session. You know the vibes, yo. Let's hear the next track, Maestro.
Boom.
Left me.
that's okay, I know the game. All the top players never really stay the same. I'm just making money and the change in the name. Everyone I love had to hug me through the pain. Where did time go when it's time to hit a stage? Wanted to be great, now I'm grateful for the fame. Raised around the block that was unable to the grave. Friends die young, so we remember them as brave. Playing with my money when you playing with my name. I don't have a second chance to do this thing again. So I hope every single rhythm hit a soul.
I've been outside. Some days I cry, and that's the truth, but you know why. I'm not home sometimes, but I'm on my way.
Tell my baby I'm coming. They try taking my focus. I've been gone for so long, I'll come see you as soon as I'm able, I promise. Tell my homies I see your text, say I'm proud of you. Got my back, so it's hard to lose. That's forever. I'm home, we outside. I pull up, we gon'
slide. Silhouettes a shadow of my old self. Always paid attention, put my 2 cents in the wholesale. How dark will the dinner get? I'm dining all feels well. The sun won't shine with color after tears fell. Ish. Waking up is tougher with no reason. Love them but they cheating and don't got the strength to leave them. Didn't love yourself enough to find another demon. Always choosing pieces, choosing weakness. Living by the words I would die for, period. Can't be God killing me, can't be serious. Can't be stressing by getting streams, keep hearing this. God gives less tests to those not fearing him. I left the church, 5 years, same job, now no work too. Bills like a facepalm I couldn't talk through. That was just another choice that needed walk to. We hanging on, CVs and online portals, no emails. TV's reported stolen in detail. Friends who live in our moments and sleep well. Sun will shine in color, meanwhile.
Tell my baby I'm coming. They try taking my focus. I've been gone for so long, I'll come see you as soon as I'm able, I promise. Tell my homies I see your text, say I'm proud of you. Got my back, so it's hard to lose. That's forever. I'm home, we outside. I pull up, we gon' slide.
What is that?
You don't know who Björn is. If you don't know who Björn is, yeah, you pop the play open and everything, bro.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
What's good, baby?
I'm nice, my dog. You nice?
Ah, man, I'm nice, bro. I'm nice, bro. I'm not saying that right now. I invade that you. What you didn't talk?
I'm like one song in.
Wow, okay.
That's a long way.
Right, man.
I've been taking it easy the whole year.
Yeah,
I haven't been working that much.
Yeah, I mean, we were talking about No Comment couple of songs back, you know, because we going through all of the joints, you know.
Yeah.
And he was just telling us, you know, how you guys went into studio. But we were saying, like, this is a rare time where we hear you in a very, very fun bag, right?
Yeah.
And of course, you also experimented with the flow because, you know, the tweeps is out there, the trolls, or everybody, they saying, yo, this guy's a one-trick pony, yeah. Got one flow.
Yeah.
Talk about it.
That's a good thing. People, if you are a one trick pony. Some people don't even have a trick. You get me? So
if you don't know who Bio is,
so it's a good thing. You feel me? Like when I get into the game, the issue was like, nah, he's trying to be like this guy. He's trying to be like this guy. So it's a good thing when they're like, he is this guy, and he's always this guy now. So that's a good thing. When I started seeing that, I was like, yeah, then I'm doing a good job. You get me? There is a difference. No. The money, oh yeah, nah. This is what he does. Mm. So it means you have your signature.
Yeah.
So since when was a signature a bad thing?
Talk to him.
Hey. Hey, <Brennan. laughs> No comment.
If you don't know who Bio is, we can't help you. But Ty, I mean, that joint, bro. Let's talk about it again. You in another very vulnerable bag as well there, bro.
Yeah, I'm featuring the amazing Ben September. He's singing his heart out.
Shout out to Ben September.
Shout out Ben September.
Yeah, you see, on that joint is where we talk about the whole topic of the tape, like, and being present and not being present for people in your life. That's what it is, you know, that we're going to make time for everybody. And I'm going to see you as soon as we outside. That's what the entire joint is about. And it's like, it's my favorite track. It's like one of my favorites between the two. Track 6 and track 7, those are my favorites. I love this one because it feels like an album cut, bro. Mm. I just love it. Like, no drums, just like the bass line's going, it's not. And like, you can be your vulnerable self. You can just talk about what's going on right now. Who haven't I been present for? Here's what's going on with me. And then Ben September just amplified that. Like, again, in the day. Like, I started the song in the day and he finished it same day. We just came back to it.
Everyone was present.
That's the entire process of it. You had to be present.
That's beautiful. Present. Some more present than others. What wanna be your guru? Hey,
since I'm present.
Yo, now that you're here, bro, we have Tyson's take on how it is working with you. But what's your take on working with him? What's your favorite thing about working with Tyson?
It's dope because he's the best rapper that I know. You get me? He's the best guy, so he pushes me to be as good.
Yeah.
Because it's like I try to do two different things. When this is the first time we do a song like this, me and him.
Yeah, we hear that. It's the first time.
Usually me and him, we're serious. We are. It's the backpack. You get me?
Yeah.
So this time we're like, let's just relax a bit. So that's the thing. It's like, it's dope when you work with someone where you know this guy's gonna push me all the way lyrically, and then now he's pushing me all the way where we are relaxed.
Yeah.
You get me? Now we get to chill, but he's still pushing me.
That's like you're rapping for sport.
Yeah. You get me? It's like a sport at that point. That's why I like rapping with this guy in Matlera, because that's what they do. That's what they do to me. Mm. It's like they push.
Like sparring partners.
Yeah, you get me? It's fun. It's nothing. No. I wouldn't say it's competition, but it's like, when he's around, I have to.
You're sharpening your sword. It's not that you're fighting with him.
Because like Erto Myros usually, Miles was also there. You get me?
What a Miles!
Shout out Miles! What a Miles!
What a Miles! Miles was also there, so it's a room full of rappers. You know, when you're in a room full of rappers, you don't have a choice.
You gotta rap,
especially when you come from a background of cypher rapping.
Talk about
you
it.
Because that's the background that I come from. So that's why it's so nice to rap with them, because it takes me back.
Yeah.
It takes me back to who I am inside. That's who I really am, that rapper guy. But now we get to chill. You get me? We get to chill. We had fun on that song. Prison also does the same thing.
Exactly.
I think. But the verse was short. I think I wrote it like 10 minutes.
But I never even saw you write it. That was the thing. We were talking about other stuff.
Because we were mid conversation, but I was holding my phone the whole time. You get me? So I think we were about to leave. Then I was like, yeah, but I have the verse. I just wrote it now. Let me rap. So we did the verse. It was very quick. It was maybe like 15 minutes and we were done with the song.
That's a flex. That's a flex. All right.
Vibes. Okay. Hey, yo, Maestro, hit us with another one.
Fuck is you talking about practice? Still lay out with these braids, no pressure.
Andrew, you know, sometimes, man, some other things don't need to be on text, man.
Yep.
Just gotta pick up that phone, dog.
Yep.
Yeah. Wanna hear them say what they have to say, dog.
Yeah, I can't wait, dog.
Yes.
I'm gonna get you, so can you text the lady?
Momentum.
Fuck your emoji.
Yeah.
One on my wrist, two in my gear, clutching a fist, throwing a fit, hoes on my dick, trying to get rich, throwing a whole lot of this, not enough this, dropping a diss, pulling a one, going a link,
growing up, trying to get rich, going up. Fuck is you talking about practice? Still AI with these brains, no crack shit, bitch. Program, sorry, this whack shit, get no place today, might crash this whip. Me and my city, I'm Jackson Mick, jagged as edge, I'm sexy quick. How many rappers you hear say they rappers, then hang around rappers and never do shit? In my DMs with that listen to this, shout out to Insta, I'm hitting the skip. My bitch bad like beef with the ribs, promoters on posters like baby and Tim. Who active, you active what? Don't call my phone cause I'm calling the bluff. Fake is your chain when you never was tough. Cool out and pelly, you talking to
who's
us?
Who's on the phone? Hello.
Who is this? Not about to act like we're new to this. Must be the action, that movie shit. Boy, what's your passion? You true to this? I thought we rap, but you cool with this? Those are the cats on that goofy shit. Not about to act like your name ringing bells.
Chicken in the room with a bass. Came at that I'm out of boiler room. That's what the game has been coming to. 90 minutes and no substitute. Smith and West, they go north on like cardinal points. And the pin never miss if it aim at you. Look at Jimmy, they came out of safety boots. Street fight, take a guy like a Sonic Boom. Now I'm getting a vest. Then I always stick a Jimbala fest. A full set like a khaki, get shot like a batch. I'm a whole lot of vest and no cap in my reps. Step in the scene and they know it's us. Battle against our shoulder vouch. The Tuli go 2-2 like Noah's Ark. M.O.C. to the game, he's a Cobra clutch.
Who's on the phone? Hello. Who is this? Not about to act like we're new to this. Must be the action, that movie shit. Boy, what's your passion? You true to this? I thought we rapping, you cool with this? Those are the cats on the movie shit. Not about to act like your name ringing bells. That nigga said it himself.
Hey, please don't ask me who I am, boy. That's a rhetorical question. 10:30 a.m. and Tyson just sent me this beat, so I guess I'm recording for breakfast. 24, I'm not ignoring you, Lexus. They power tripping, so my vote is in charge. This nigga told me submit before 2, so I'm grabbing my ass before lotion it starts. Let don't act all I get dope in my pen. Or put that on my legacy. They don't like what I cook, I don't blame they taste buds. Nigga, I work on my recipe. Got my shit on 110 degrees. Not with shits on my shit. Party's my sag. And if you ain't part of the game, then go ahead and find you a comfortable spot on the bench.
Who's on the phone? Hello. Who is this? Not about to act like we're new to this. Must be the action, that movie shit. Boy, what's your passion? You true to this? I thought we rap, but you cool with this? Those are the cats on that goofy shit. Not about to act like your name ringing bells. That nigga said it himself. One on my wrist, two in my ear, clutching a fist, throwing up, throwing a fit. Hoes on my dick, trying to get rich, throwing up, whole lot of this, not enough this. Dropping a disc, pulling a what, going a lot, growing a lot, trying to get rich, throwing up.
Who's on the phone? Hello.
Hello, shit, dog. Pick up the phone, dog.
Hello.
Dialer.
I wanna hear the bass in your voice.
Are you shaking or what?
Say it with your chest, not your thumbs.
Exactly, nigga.
Hello.
Who's on the phone? Hello.
Yo, it's a full house.
Yeah. Who's on the phone? Hello. Hey, it's a full house right now. You know, this is what rapper life is.
Yeah, this is squad deep.
Yeah, I mean, this is real squad deep, yo.
Deep, Tyson. Deep.
We got Land Rose. Except Muchin.
I'm gonna be very brief on this song. This is why this is one of my favorite songs. The one before and this one, my favorite, because it's got these two crazy guys right here. And again, each of them sent it the day I asked them. Like within 2 hours. Him within like 1 hour. This guy's crazy. But yeah, he will tell you himself. Like, take, boy.
Except Machine.
What up? What it is?
Yeah? What are they yelling 2-2-2 like Noah's Ark?
That's too much.
Come on, bro.
That's too much, bro.
Like, what are we doing here, bro?
Penmanship.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's what's up, dog. The bro hit me up and he told me, he actually sent it to me like a couple of days before I actually saw it. And he went back to me, he was like, hey dog, I sent you this thing. This is for you, dog. You need to hop on this one. And I was like, all right, cool. Within an hour, pa, best verse on the album. I'm just joking, dog. No offense. But yeah. It's fun. It's a dope record. It has all the energy.
Yeah.
I'm more about the hype and all that. And I've been saying, you know, I'm a nigga, dog. So we need to represent. We actually need to show. Yeah, you know, I'm a nigga. That's what's up, dog.
Wait,
Yeah,
now got
life.
My name.
Yeah.
What up? You got my favorite opening bars. That's just two words. When you go on Words. Shout out to Words. I know he's in the building out here.
Nah, he just left with
Left. Yeah. Shout out to Mash and Words. They just left. But when you were just that opening bar.
Except Words.
Nah,
shout out.
I'm telling you, a contender for verse of the year, that one, dog.
Nah, big shout out. But this one is going to compete as well.
Yeah.
This is fire. You're going to hear it properly. This is fire as
well. Yeah, I know. Can we get that out? You need slow poison.
It grows on you.
Land Rose, I mean, take us through it, dog. You sent your joint like 2 hours.
Yes, sir.
You know, was it because of the 222?
You already know, man. I heard the 222. I was like, God damn it, I'm going to be in sync, man. Had to be in sync.
Yeah.
But Tyson hit me up and he was like, yo. Oh, he actually said, I'm dropping right now. And I was like, you cannot wrap up the tape without me, bro. What the hell is happening? So he was like, I'm sending you something right now. You got to send this before 2. And I'm thinking, God damn it.
It's all twos.
More 2 months and no shedding is starting. God damn it. I need to wrap this up quickly. And there I am, man, sorting this whole thing out. And before you know it, yeah, I know. It's one of the toughest on the project. Yeah, man.
The joint is tough, man. Phone, hello. You know what I mean? But we're about to wrap it up with this might be the last joint, right?
Wrapping up the tape.
This is the last joint, you know?
Yeah, this is the last joint. This one is featuring the amazing, world-renowned, crazy singer, Trompire. Every single outro of mine has to have Tron. It's tradition.
Let me tell you, man. Like, this is my favorite song, bro. Like. Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah, this for the rappers.
Yeah, this for the rappers, bro. I mean, like, without further ado, yo, let's go.
I'm constantly going hard. The wrong company say let's operate something that's obviously a loss. Stand on business, use CIPC forms and started writing the song. I can't even the odds. I can't believe they ain't eating. They camps leasing their cars. Casually capping hard. Fantasy in their songs. Cause I sign deals, I'm actually really on. Fans know lyrics and casually sing along. Thank God, remember doing shows where nobody even saw. At least I had my homies who would always come along. Then leave with your lady, I'm the one she coming on. Listen, send me naked pictures when she used to have a Samsung. Call me with the landline, but frontin' when the dad comes. Hold my best performance in the street, you swear I'm platinum. Killers in recordings, you ain't have guns. My bitch bad like load shedding times. I would came back at 4 just to go away at 5. I had cops at the door, I was still in grade 9. Retrenching call forms for my mom, IOY. Nothing is stopping me since then. Glad I never got sentenced in the end. Put a couple dots between all your homies, you heard of friends. And your girl doesn't really know how to dress. Down bad since the time Lisa passed. I just got mad the same day Zippo passed. I was on my last, I got told Kanye passed. Couldn't leave home, that semester I ain't passed. COVID-19, y'all was home with a mask. Essential worker, retail on my ass. Cut my dreads off, dyed my hair for a laugh. All of that with me was trying to shit away my past. Fast forward, once I called my brother, never last. Had to make change like the furniture was bad. Now my new space is 4 walls and a plan. Never had a roof, there's no limit where I stand. Master P, I don't push it. All we knew from jump was poverty and go through it. Hearing it old music, social slow music. And the dance songs, revolution in those movements. For apartheid, no change is more fluent. Systems obvious. I was learning Afrikaans, missing the obvious. How I buy a crib, pay taxes or follow up. On how these record labels always end up on top of us. Sway, I knew you had the answers. Black people gotta feed themselves in the matter. Some get on top, celebrate and break the ladder. Seeing folks blow up and disappear the year after. This piano carving me a lane. With no love drum, disregarded for the bass. Hip hop songs or your startup with your name. Alkaline waters, high tides, either way. Water's too deep, but the options ain't the same. Love to see black people win every day. I only speak up when you choose to do the same. They said rap's dead, but I hardly seen the grave. I got love for, but clearly it ain't the same. No good comes from looking down on your mates. Calls about working, then unfollow my page. We should share words, we already share stage. Positivity and all my people pouring into me. That is all a nigga needs. Did a couple things, I'm glad the higher us forgiving me. Converting up is a journey that has been in me. I listen to Flame because the bitches do. She listen to Marcus to get in the mood. I myself, I gotta make it interlude. I've been through the hardest shit to get into. I know that I'm way beyond my physical.
I won't ever tell no one your business. Cause if we got an issue, you can hit me up and fix things. But after many chances, I can never show forgiveness. I'm tired of back and forth, you should be tired of playing victim. Not surprised the industry ain't welcome me with hugs. I'm in every room being myself and where I'm from. Always show my heart, but I can't show enough of trust. People always social climbing, people they don't love. Opportunity requires discipline and faith. Bending back some banning rules and staying in my lane. Friends ask me how I got accustomed to this fame. I didn't, I just do the job and get paid.
I just do the job and I get paid. Me, I made the change, but it's stay the same. Stay the same.
I can't say the same for you niggas. My cop and no range on you niggas. I can't say the same for you niggas. Same for you niggas. And I would not change for you niggas.
I would not change it.
My cop and no range on you niggas.
Man. Ooh. I let's simmer down, guys. We about to wrap up. I swear. I know the joint is live, but like let's just simmer down and let's just pay respects to Trumpire and Tyson for blessing us with that amazing joint. There's ooh. Come on, bro. Tron. Apparently it's tradition for you to be on the outro. How you feel about that, bro?
It's always an honor, man. Like, just tapping in with Tilly is always, it's like the easiest, like, studio space. We just feed off of each other. We start the songs there. We finish them there. Even in post-production, he's the nicest guy to work with because he'll let you do your tweaks. He'll let you take it there. So I really fuck with, like, the amount of detail that he puts behind his work. And it's always, like, it's a religion now. Yo. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like,
y'all like Drake and Trey songs in the tens, boy.
we got something going on. It's a dynamic duo, yeah. I feel like it's crazy. Like, we got some stuff coming soon also. And yeah, so it's going to be one of them ones.
Yo, bro, like I said, like, there's so many reasons why that song is my favorite, bro. I mean, like, just... It just engulfs your whole journey, bro. Like when you're talking about when you're working in retail, when you're talking about, bro, like the personal struggles with the friendship dynamics as well. Yeah. You know what I mean? And just like, again, the wordplay, like how you set up that no limit and then you're like, I'm Master P, I don't push it. Like, bro, you know what I mean? Like, you know, and then like, I mean, like there's guesses there, like little Easter eggs. We'll keep guessing who you're talking about. Like when you said, I got love for blank, but clearly it's not the same. We won't know who that is, I guess.
Yeah, I'm never saying.
we gonna keep it, you know what I mean? And you listen to Flame because the
bitches do. Yeah, I listen to Flame because the bitches do.
Yeah.
She listened to Marcus to get in the mood. That was some great rapping. I myself forgot to make it in the lude. That's some, I was in my rap bag.
I know. Bro, that joint, bro. Like, yo, from a writing perspective, it's crazy. And then, like, Tron just gives it that home run, bro. Like, you know, you give it the caption melodies. I call that the caption melodies. I love the caption melodies because I'm just like, I'm a cop a new range for you, nigga. Yeah. You know?
Yeah, I was tweaking on there.
You were tweaking.
Yeah.
Yo, man.
Just pivoting off of what he was on.
Like, yeah.
So it's kind of like, yeah, just finishing off his last line and just like, I made it that. So yeah, thanks to him. We're just getting out there with that energy.
Appreciate it.
Yo, just like, come like that, yeah.
And you just do your job and get paid, bro. I mean, you can tell, man, I love that joint, bro. I love that joint. This is the Prison Mixtape. Big Fire. It's dropping. It's going to be in your phones. When the people are watching it, it's in your phones right now. Check it out on all streaming platforms. It's Super Fire, presented by The Sobering Podcast. Tyson Sybateli, best rapper right now, bro. You know, period. Yeah, period. You heard that.
Beautiful, man. Beautiful questions. It's been a beautiful day. Beautiful music. Midnight, I hope you're present. On your phones. in anticipation for the mixtape. But yeah, man, I think this is us, man. So you guys don't go anywhere. Chill out. Tyson is going to do a couple of things for you. Like, you know, he's Santa Claus, like you said earlier on. So yeah. Yeah. So he's got a couple of things for you. So yeah, stay tuned.
Woo! Yo, yo, yo. You got a shout out to Mons.
Yo! And as we sign it off in sobering fashion, Water, take it away, bro.
Shout out to my moms.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.